Got no light here, so just trying it this way here. Well, that's it. Five inches of this I won't be using. The hub will be, you know, like from here down sort of thing. And the rest I'll be making a cutter. It'll all be welded on there, but well, you can see the depth of the hub. Maybe. Okay, there you can see that, so that'll be wasted space. So roughly the depth of that hub will be in there somewhere, and the rest will be cutter. And enough blurry video for now.